On the radio to a local person who was actually telling the French radio that they were in the building when one of the brothers actually walked in. And one of the brothers said to this person that he was apparently pretending to be a police officer initially, but the individual recognized it, one of the two suspects, and he told him, "Get out of here, we don't kill civilians." And on that basis, obviously, he made himself scarce pretty rapidly. But.